Huh? It just says delete.
Yeah. This comes in 60 wide, and this is a no pill. And these different prints are a little bit nicer than just a solid one. But I do have some that I use for my L's.
What is this called?
This is Fleece. No pill.
What's
Fleece.
The hat called?
And I use...
What is the hat called?
What called?
The hat.
Oh, esta es una gorra.
A gorra?
Gorra, G-O-R-R-A. It's a, you know what a sombrero is?
Yeah.
A sombrero is for sun, but this is a gorra, which is a cap in Spanish. And, como me gusta.
Pretty.
Como me veía. Okay. Muy guapa. Muy guapa. El guapo. Okay, so this fabric, you have to get like to 12 inch. So this one is a little bit bigger. So I'll make, I always like this much is 12 inches. And so 12 and 12 is 24. And so average head is about 24, 23. You can use this part for a scarf or something. So we'll fold it up, get 24 inches for each one. You got two here. If you use a rotary cutter, it's even easier. But for this, I use the scissors because another 12 inches, and they have to have the curve on the top. So I'm going to curve this like this. Have the 2 points, and then save enough for to flip it over, and then sew it down, and have this little edge on it. You can flip it like this if you want. Okay, so some of them I made too big, but I think this is the best one. So we'll cut it 12 inches. And a little bit for the okay. This is all it is. Now I've got two of these going. And then also this has a bright side and a dull side, the fabric does, just like this one here that I've got. If you look at this one, it's got a dull and a bright. I put this pin there so it would be more of adjustable. So now you've got, this is a little bit bigger than the 12 inch. You can see that this is the 12 inch. Make sure that this part is the stretchy part, and this you can tell because of the salvage. And then so this is going to be the adjustable part. So this is the top of the hat, the gorra. I keep saying hat, but it's not a hat, it's a gorra. And then you just take a little moon. Cut this out, say that, and sew it here. Got two of them, and then sew it here. See how bright this is, and this isn't bright? That's it. So we'll go and sew it, and I'll be right back.